Welcome to this new tutorial. In this video, you will find out how to play a 6-string sweep picking chord from minor to diminished and some cool progressions to improve your shredding skills. Just a quick look to the symbols. Upstroke, downstroke. It means the direction of the pick when you are sweep picking. H is hammer-on, P pull-off, and S is a slide. Examples are played 2 times, at 70 and 110 BPM. Most of the examples are written in pattern of 7 notes, but it can be changed. Thank you.